We'll kick it off here for you. We didn't put our sign up tonight because the tall guy is not here to do it for us, our drummer, so.
You mean the gimp?
Yeah. Yeah.
He's no taller than me. I just got lazy. I just got lazy.
Yeah, we got lazy.
Didn't want another mishap on stage.
I'm going to kick it off the song by Neil Young, the Young Stills Band. Neil Young and Stephen Stills did this one a few years back.
Thank you.
Okay, volume's up. Can I get a little more bean here? Thank you, sir. More bean! More bean! More bean!
I? Vaccine me for John.
And our drummer's mic seems to be off again.
He's a bit off anyway. Hey, Jim? Aren't you, Jim? I wouldn't have said I liked it. I wasn't trying to intimate anything of the sort.
Still selling technical issues up here. Give us just a moment, please.
Clinton. You got a roof to do.
you. Gentlemen, for playing that.
Mark Preston, right here.
Thank you very much.
Thanks.
Full strength.
Okay, so throughout the evening, you're going to see a number of costume changes. They won't look like costumes. They'll look like guitars.
He's dressing up as a Gibson right now.
Oh, a 12-string.
Ooh, how many slices of cheese can you cut with a 12-string guitar? Well, if you're using March, you can cut 12.
We'll do a little birds.
I can't say.
shoulders have been stripped, and my hands can't feel to grip, and my toes too numb to step.
Check, 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 check.
There, yeah.
Woo! Woo!
I can hear, I hear a Hubbard.
I hear a Hubbard. It's all about the bass. And modeling a vintage PV Patriot Time. That's right. Tell them what they want, what? A new guitar! All right, we're going to go back to Derek and the Dominoes' Layla album. And do a tune from that. Eric Clapton, Dwayne Allman, the boys. Bobby Whitlock, Carl Riedel, Jim Gordon. Thank you.
Okay, who's got radioactive stuff in here?
Not me. It's a Geiger counter. He's got a Geiger counter built into his amp.
It's radioactive. Robert Palmer.
Jimmy Page. A medley of songs by British bands.
Same with the British accent. Come on.
Face it, it's going to be all old hippie music, so I hope you like old hippie music.
You ever wonder what happens to old hippies? You're looking at it right here, man. This is it.
You know, we would have taken better care of ourselves if we knew we were going to live this long.
Yeah, I sure didn't count on it.
Thank you.
drums are okay.
Our amp's gonna blow up here.
Electronic foul. 15-yard penalty. First down.
Okay, all right.
Here we go.
One more time.
Thank you. Thank you.
you. All right, thank you all for dancing. We appreciate it.
All right.
Thank you so much. We got a lot more coming. Glad you're enjoying it.
And just a little shameless promotion here. We got a tip jar down here if anybody's so inclined.
Yes, we do. Glad you thought of it.
It's very easy to overlook, but it's located just in front of Mark.
Right in front of me. It looks kind of thirsty. It's an empty pitcher.
Actually, somebody knocked it over earlier, but fortunately, there was nothing in it.
Oh, man. A country song by one of the greatest country bands in the world, we think. That's our opinion. Of course, we're talking about the Rolling Stones, of course. Those guys play country as good as anybody, man.
Billy Joe Bob Jagger.
Toby Keith Richard. So yeah, if you don't believe me, go back and listen to Exile on Main Street. We're going to do a song from Sticky Fingers. That's a very country tune.
You know, if you don't contribute to the tip jar, you're going to keep hearing this buzz and rattle coming from this.
Oh, yeah. Hopefully we can get that fixed. I don't know what's going on over here.
We're going to do this one, and then we're going to take a short break and see if we can sort that out.
Okay. Yeah.
Flowers in the morning.
you. We're going to take a quick break and see if we can fix this
technical issue. We'll be right back.